What's up, man? Neighborhood cats. Come in.
As I started to park the car that Sunday morning, it finally dawned on me. Today was the day. After months of my brother and I planning the trip, it was finally the day we were about to head out. Driving to pick up the guys, I was still thinking, how would a land-based fisherman like myself handle the rough waters 25 miles out to sea? We had never done this before. When I got there, J-Lo did not even get up as yet. Not a good sign. Was this a sign of things to come? Finally on the way, an hour late, anticipation started to build, expectations growing. We drove by some of our regular fishing grounds, shallow waters, calm waters. That was what we were accustomed to. Then, there I was, walking up the jetty towards the boat, scanning the water for any signs of life. I would be super excited to draw a line, right there. But not today.
Morning, morning. I wasn't late on this morning, eh?
It's on time.
What are they, mate?
As I loosened the rope, the adventure officially began.
So what do you think will be the outcome of today?
We're going to smash them up today.
Big one catch.
A big tuna. The lunch are big right there.
Check big that clue. I guarantee you, this man will be vomiting.
Before we reach.
And do you too?
Once you vomit, you will make me vomit.
Oh yes. Beat guys, seafood man, this one is for you. Morning, morning. Beat.
Big squid, bro. Take my squid, you did.
Let's see if we can last so long. About an hour and a half into the drive, the rough waters battering the boat. We were being soaked from head to toe with seawater. Things were looking bleak. The Snookmaster started to feel it. Then, all of a sudden, first signs of life. All of the uneasiness disappeared.
He got spooled, man. He got spooled, man.
I'm gonna follow him, man.
Holy shit, he's spooled, man. A doctor, he gone.
What?
Yeah.
Bite the dog.
Shit.
Yeah, boy.
Finally, after 3 hours,
we're approaching. Spot the fish. The rig. Once you get out of the rig, I believe it is.
Look, master. Not feeling so good.
But I ain't gonna lie, the water was. I might catch you that snort. I'll black a jackfish before I catch it. Master, normal. Zero, ball, eagle, still normal.
Come on, man, go and dive here right now.
Looking for a ballad. Yeah.
First fish on here. Shaking his head a lot like a tuna. Just swinging me, right? Feeling like a tuna. Shaking up plenty. Small fella. Yeah. First fish. With the trim. First tuna. Action now start on the artificial. Fish on! Oh, this fella bigger, boy. This one much bigger.
Yeah?
He pulling drag, dog. Second fish on the artificial again. For a bucktail. Not easiest fish fighting conditions, especially for a man accustomed to inshore. Shit. Brother. You come out? Oh, go on, man, come on, boy.
Yeah, you're recording, buddy.
We I had a big one on the way. You have him, Jaju? Jalo on. I hook up again. Another one. Tuna Frenzy right now. Rocking on the boat. Boy, right now, I'm trying to stand up and fight a fish. Bring him. Can you imagine on that caster? You on my line?
Yeah.
Yeah, Jalo, nice one. How bad it is? Oh shit, I can't stop all out. And I'm a fish still on by carap anymore. You can cut the hooker and grab the hooker.
You were Richie. Huh?
You what? I can't wrap anymore. The hook. You cut the hook
off. Yeah, cut my line off.
What do you think? Anybody have a knife for?
Yeah,
well, let's run for a second, don't you? Hold on, hold on. Fish still on the line. Had to be a tuna again. Alright, next tuna.
Yeah.
Much nicer one. Just not. Much steeper the fish. Alright, go ahead. Tuna Frenzy. Yeah, kick the same time. Oh boy, I had a knot on my line. Fish on again. Killing this artificial dog. Yeah. Brother, in this frenzy. Another one here, shaking his head again. Had to be a tuna. Decent size. It's not the best conditions for fishing. For a land based fisherman. Then watch your line for a second, right? Just for that pulling, boy. I reach my leader, I'll lead him. Woo. Get to the earth, that's the dial muscle.
Stop.
Have him? Bring up one. Finally a flaming tastic man. Bring up one here too. I don't know how to record this right now. Fight him. I go record. Nah, pull him now, man. Bring, you still have him? You still have yours, Johnny? Yeah, just pull him. Put your line close and pull him in. Snookmaster out his first tuna. Eating it raw one time. Pull him close. Alright. You get him, yo? Trying my best not to fall long here right now. One man on the board. Right now. maintain this one.
I'm maintaining our frame with you.
Some of you still have yours?
Yes.
Well, right now, this tuna game is a backbreaker here right now. Light tackle. Artificial. Nice one, oh. Fish on! Brother. It's close to the rig, I suppose. Nah, not yet. I'm too busy right now. I saw you moving with me, boy, dog, boy. That's what we're talking about, you can put it forward, man. You see the boat, boy? Oh gosh, she come out, boy! Fudge, that's a nice one. Fish on! Where you going, boy? Come back here. Come back here. Right now we're making our scene. Bring me your line, it's over mine or under mine? It's all them coming together. Just now, eh? No, no.
Yeah. I want you to line, but don't go on.
Nah, you want to.
Yours wrap it around here. Next way. Go, wrap it around. Next, up on top. You're going. Go on top.
Oh gosh. Front break.
Yeah, I'm gonna wrap anything wrong side, boy. One fish, one vomit. And he break my rod too. So $90,000 out of him. Gone. Nice little tunny. Alright, we're going back out to that 3/4 rod. You can see how we go fight them with this. I should not cut all these two. Short on the shrikot, oi! Come on! No, he's still it! Oh boy, come on, Faggy! I ain't get the hook set with this shrikot, boy! On the shrikot, I rod here! Smallest one probably so far. Calm down. You go on, Jerry.
What?
No more line here. Nice spot there. Guaranteed to get a hit. Oh, missed it. Got him now. Three-quarter run. You gotta make do. You gotta adapt. Improvise. Don't have as much leverage with the shorter rod. They say an ugly stick couldn't break, but Snookmaster break this one today. Ming. You go rock.
What's up?
three people have fish here. Oh gosh, mine crossed again.
Two of us crossed it.
Fudge, I must roll on again.
Yeah, water?
First one on the caster, the wrong side. Oh, nice one.
Nice one.
Yes, Kepa.
Jump.
First one on the live bait for me. On some here on double Jalil eaten, now I'm brave to beat it. Dylan's still pulling this one, thin line. Might be a little bigger.
You want already? Nice one, Adana. Yeah, this looking like a nice one. Yeah. Oh yeah, that is a nice one. That's a fight. That's a football. Yeah, fish on.
Fish on? Wow.
Finally, don't touch the water. Just get it. Wait, hey, what's that? Mahi, 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 mahi. To be safe, maybe. I could probably flip it.
Yeah! Oh yeah, man!
Yes, man! What to do this fish boy? He beat you like a boy. First ever mahi mahi. Making a real noise here. Hey, that fish don't stop beating.
I know that one big one, my boss man.
You must scoop there.
Yeah. Right here in the boat, man. Drop on the drop it all these side. Pussy, I hope so.
Yeah, that hooks all over.
Nice mahi.
First ever mahi mahi, doggy. Yeah. I was pulling in my line or no? I get a neck pain pulling that. Almost rich. True?
Yeah, big one.
I ain't seen nothing while I was watching
the one.
Yeah, I know. Mahi, mahi, mahi!
Nice.
Got my line.
Oh, nice one, boy.
I had the worst line to pull these fish right now, at least the hero line. Be that bait boy, Dylan. Be that bait boy, Dylan, boy. Hold on, I wish I had more rod now, boy. Give me some bonus. Somebody with one here too. sunburn.
Yeah, you get sunburn very hard.
Like a bluefin tuna here. Watch the lung.
Yeah,
get so far, tuna like that. No more canned tuna for these fellas. Some here have two more. Have a whole set like what's it here. Plus mahi mahi. So far so good. So far stuff in it. I started to feel it a little bit.
Line float.
Bring it. What the flip?
Yeah. 5 pong out it. This man had to go and dive in for this fish in this space, who's here?
But this man really strike that fish there.
Well, I didn't need proper.
I think it's pick up some.
You get all the
line? Nah, but I proper either one.
Richie, come man, pull him, boy. Yeah. You pull now, boy. This man have a fish in serious here, dog.
Fish!
Better take a next drop after, boy. I gotta take a drop.
Hey! Are you like fish taken, sir? Are you taken, sir?
Pull in, Richie, boy. Nice marlin from this morning, boy. You are full.
Lift your hand, bro.
Say the word,
you know.
Yeah. The man says bite like grunts.
I
didn't feel
my
name.
Oh, smart. I want to see
when
you
pull it. Yeah, shark. There's real line, you still have to pull
there.
Pulling the next line too, that's the only problem.
What next line?
This line. Richie, come boy. We know it's at least 5 pounds you're pulling because I just think I wait.
5 pound
plus. Richie,
come back for me and you go fall out on it. Just come on.
Richie accustomed to spear fishing. And when he's spear fishing, he said them headshots only.
I'm a jack boy.
You don't want to fight them like this.
Yeah.
Look, if this man pull up there, I'm a jackie man pulling there. But big red.
But the man get a little nibbles, you say.
Yeah, that man said it's bite like.
Never witnessed anything like this before. Cut now, right? But you don't want to.
I think we pull. Just pull sharp.
Think you need a gap there, Richard?
If.
We
don't have 2 gaps,
man. Might need a
gun! Bring the spear gun, he say.
Nah, that's a gap.
Sure, boy. I wish I could have helped him, but I whisper where right now.
Yeah, yeah.
This is combat fishing. This could be a Goliath Warsaw.
That Warsaw, but you put a Warsaw there, Craig. Yeah, but so he knows how
much he's like. This is Trinidad Tobago, well, off the coast of Trinidad Tobago. Rig in the background. Captain Dylan, I don't know what Jolly will do with the prop there, but
floating line there.
And Richie, going strong. You're impressing me, impressing me.
You can't make a little bit of it.